had a windy, rainy, damp day outside, so calls for chili. It's a fall day. A true fall day. Oh, got into the spice cupboard. What do I got? Open the fridge. What do I got left? Here we go. Chop, chop. Spice, spice. Cook, cook. Add the kidney beans, some tomatoes. I went out. I got some aromas, fresh aromas. They are harvesting that right now. Okay. I have this in the house. I'm going to use it. And the meat's browning, and I put a layer of spice in already. The onion powder, chili powder, paprika, garlic powder. Some chili, salt, pepper, cayenne pepper. Number of drops of liquid smoke. I'm just prepping up the veggies. But just wanted to show you, I've spiced up the meat. Won't be the only time I add spice to the chili. I do want to get it soaking into the meat too. As I continue, all chopped up, nice chunky pieces. I've done chilies and stuff all types. I'm going chunky today. I've cut up small before. Small with how I feel today. But I am going to season the vegetables before even cooking. Alright. A layer of everything is put over the vegetables. Let them sit just for a little bit. I've done that to the meat. Lots of heavy seasoning. These up and go from there. Alright, I'm just going to pan fry this down for a bit. Saute all the vegetables with the meat. And I'll add my tomatoes. And when I open the red kidneys, I do drain them. For you know.
Okay.
Still sauteing, we haven't put in yet is the tomatoes. Maybe put some bay leaf in, a couple of them. A bit of chunky. Very chunky. I'm filling on a roll of butter. The tomatoes. You may add another can, not at the moment. I'm gonna let this cook down and just see how it goes together. You can taste the joys of cooking. You can taste along the way and smell along the way. It is a treat. Right. I'm gonna stir, put the lid on. Minimum and all that. I'm simmering for a bit. Just going to give it a stir. went along quite nicely. Smells good now. Colorful like a spaghetti sauce. Oh, I can smell the chili. And I have taken taste. It's hot. Awesome. Alright, I've just turned it off. It's done. Nice and spicy too. No shortage of anything. A full meal. Toast, some cheese, big dish. You'll free some and take camping. Dinner is served. It's delicious. Oh, some Baby Bell cheese, toasted rye bread with butter, and some wholesome chili. Need a moment of sweetness, and then you get some heat. Very nice. Happy.